गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन। सो ओपन योर टेक्स्ट बुक पेज नंबर 174। लेट अस प्रैक्टिस। सो इन दैट इन प्रैक्टिस फर्स्ट वन सेकंड वन एंड थर्ड वन ऑलरेडी वी हैव डन दैट। नेक्स्ट कम टू द फोर्थ वन। राइट इन द एक्सपांडेड फॉर्म and the fourth one is a write in expanded form. So write in a expanded form. And in that first one 42. So write 42 in a expanded form. So first write take a 4. So in the number 42 4 comes in the place of a 10th. So its value is a 40. 4 its value is a 40. Then put the plus sign. Then a 2. So 2 comes in place of a 1. So, and its value is a 2. So 40 plus a 2. It is the expanded form of the number 42. Next 66. So in the number 66, this 6 is in the 10th place and its value is 60. Then put the addition sign or plus sign and next this 6. This 6 is in the place of 1 and its value is 6. So 60 plus 6, it is the expanded form of this number. Next 68. So in the number 68, this 6 is in the place of 10 and its value is 60. Then put the addition sign. This 8 is in the place of 1 and its value is 8. Its value is 8. So 60 plus 8. Next 54. 54. The number 54, 5 is in the place of 10 and its value is 50. Then put the addition 5 and 4. 4 is in the place of 1 and its value is 4. So 50 plus 4, it is the expanded form of this number. So write down this in your classwork. Already you guys have read this in your textbook, but now you have to write this in your classwork. Okay? The next one will be fifth one. And the fifth one is what comes just after? What comes just after? What comes just after 48, 69, then 81, 92, next 79, 39. Okay, what comes just after? So here you have to write the after numbers. So 48. Which is the after number of 48? After the 48, which number will come? 49. So after the 48, 49 will come. So 49 is the after number of 48. Next, 81. So 81, which is the after number of 81? So after number of 81 is 82. number of 81. Then 79. So after 79, which number we have to write? Which is the after number of 79? Is it 80? Yes, 80 is the after number of 79. Next 69. So which is the after number of 69? Is it 70? 70 is the after number of 69. Then 92. So after 92, which number you have to write? So which is the after number of 92? 93. So 93 is the after number of 92. Next 39. So 39. Which is the after number of 39? 40. So 40 is the after number of 39. So write down in your classwork. So the sixth one is what comes just before. So here we have to write the before numbers. So first one 75, 53. Next 32, then 47. Then 71. And now we have to write the before numbers. So the first one 75. Which is the before number of 75? Which number we have to write before 75? 74. 74 is the before number of 75. Then 32. So before 32, which number will come? 31. So 31 is the before number of 32. Then 50. So which is the before number of 50? Is it 49? Yes, 49 is the before number of 50. Next 53. So before the 53, which number we have to write? 52. 52 is the before number of 53. Next 47. So before the 47, what we have to write here? Which number we have to write? 46. So 46 is the before number of 47. Then last one is the 71. So which is the before number of 71? 70. 70 is the before number of 71. So write down in your classwork. Next come to the seventh one. Okay, and the seventh one is what comes up in between. 46 48. Next up 79 81. Then up 34 36. 91 93. Then 23 25. And 47, 49. So here you have to write the middle one number. 46, 47. So after the 47 and before the 40, sorry, after the 46, before the 48, which number you have to write? So which number comes in between 46 and 48? 47. So 47 is the middle number of a 46 and a 48. Next up 79, 81. So which number comes in between? 80. So 80 is the middle number of a 79 and a 81. Next 34, 36. So which is the middle one number? 35. 35 is the middle number of 34 and 36. Next 91, 93. So which number comes in between? 92. 92. Then 23, 25. 23, 25. Which number comes in between? 24. Next up 47. 49. So which number comes in between? 48. 48 is the middle one number of 47 and 49. So write down this here of classwork. Then next come to the page number 175. Add. So here they have given the additions. So the first one, 3 plus 1. 3 plus 1 is a 4. 3 plus 1 is a 4. Next, 4 plus 2. So 4 plus 2 is a 6. 4 plus 2 is a 6. Next, 4 plus 1. 4 plus 1 is a 5. 6 plus 1. 6 plus 1 is a 7. Then 6 plus 8. 6 plus 8 is a 14. So carry 1, 4, 14. Then 5 plus 2. So 5 plus 2 is a 7. 7 plus carry 1, 8. 7 plus carry 1, 8. Next 7 plus 3. 7 plus 3 is a 10. So carry 1, 0, 10. Next 7 plus 1. 7 plus 1 is a 8. 8 plus carry 1, 9. 8 plus carry 1, 9. Next 8 plus 4. So 8 plus 4 is a 12. So carry 1, 2, 12. then 6 plus 1, so 6 plus 1 is 7, 7 plus carry 1, 8, 7 plus carry 1 is 8. Okay, next one, ninth one, subtract. So 9 minus 5. So 9 minus 5 is 4. 9 minus 5 is 4. Next one, 7 minus 2. So what is the answer? 7 minus 2. 7 minus 2 is 5. Next one, 2 minus 2. So 2 minus 2 is 0. Then 8 minus 1. So 8 minus 1 is 7. Next 6 minus 9. So it is not possible to subtract 9 from the 6. So we and now here we have to borrow 1 from this 5 tens. So after the borrowing, the 6 ones becomes 16. The 6 ones becomes 16. So 16 minus 9. What is the answer? 16 minus 9? 16 minus 9 is 7. 16 minus 9 is 7. This 5 tens has already given its 1 to this 6 ones. Then this 5 loses its 1. That means 5 becomes 4. And now subtract 4 minus 2. So 4 minus 2 is 2. Next 8 minus 8. 8 minus 8 is 0. Then 3 minus 2. 3 minus 2 is 1. Then 5 minus 8. So again it is not possible because 8 is bigger than 5. So we can't subtract a bigger number from the smaller number. So now again we have to borrow 1 10 from the 9 tens. Then this 5 ones becomes 15. After the borrowing, this 5 ones becomes 15. So now subtract 15 minus 8. So what is the answer? 15 minus 8? 15 minus 8 is 7. 15 minus 8 is 7. Then this 9 has already given its 1 to this 5 ones. Then this 9 becomes 8. So 8 minus 3. 8 minus 3 is 5. 8 minus 3 is 5. The answer is 57. Okay. For the today class, it's enough. And the remaining we'll solve in the next class.